Minister Sujivasena Singha assumed duties today.
Sujivasena Singha assumed duties as the non-cabinet minister of Science and Technology and Research today.
I believe we were deprived of certain positions due to the disagreements within our party. I believe this must be the drawback. Sajith Premadasa, who will be the most talented and efficient future president of Sri Lanka, is from the UNP. Sajith Premadasa is a man of efficiency, and that is why I appreciate and praise him so much. On the other hand, we have a matured, well-experienced and knowledgeable leader, Ranil Wickremesinghe. We will continue to fight within the party to ensure that Sajith Premadasa will receive the support of everyone, including Ranil Wickremesinghe. While he is strengthened, we hope to strengthen ourselves as well as all those with us and to create a golden era for the UNP.
While several backbench MPs of the UNP participated in this event, former Minister Mervyn Silva was also among the participants.
I'm going to go to the house.